Every one of us will have to give account in the court of Allah. How much longer are we going to revel in this worldly life? أَيَحْسَبُ الْإِنسَانُ أَن يُتْرَكَ سُدًى. Does insan think that it is just this life and it ends here? No. يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ إِنَّ وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقٌّ فَلَا تَغُرَّنَّكُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَلَا يَغُرَّنَّكُمْ بِاللَّهِ الْغُرُورُ. O people, the promise of Allah is haq. What promise? What promise? مِنْهَا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ وَفِيهَا نُعِيدُكُمْ وَمِنْهَا نُخْرِجُكُمْ تَارَةً أُخْرَى. From dust you were created, till dust you will be returned, and once again we will resurrect you. Oath upon oath Quran takes. قُلْ إِي وَرَبِّي إِنَّهُ لَحَقٌّ. لَتُبْعَثُنَّ. You will be raised up and you will have to give account in the court of Allah. How much more musti are you going to make on this earth? How much more are you going to continue to defy the command of your Allah? How many more azans are going to fall on deaf ears? How many more Ramadans do you have guarantee you are going to live for? How many more Laylatul Qadrs are you going to be able to search for? That once the Hilal of Eid is sighted, you return back to where you were before. That when that Mubarak month comes, then you cover up those shaitan boxes. And then you take those DVD players and those MP3 players and put them away. And once the Hilal of Eid is sighted, once again it is back to that same cycle. Where are you going to find peace? Where are you going to find solace? This humanity, my respected brothers, is in a loss. People are looking for peace. The heart is restless. That heart which has not recognized Allah. That heart which is not breathing with the love of Allah. That heart which is not beating with the love of Allah. That heart which doesn't know ta'alluq with Allah. That heart is a restless heart. This whole humanity is bechain. They are searching for peace. Searching for peace in women, in zina, in the scenery of this world, in the ringing of coins, in music. Where are our youth? Where are our youth? What they say, music is food for the soul. The voice of shaitan, which Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, and what he said was haq, will cause hypocrisy and nifaq to grow in your heart like how water will cause a plant to grow. So that when the time of your maut comes, according to some ulama, you will not be able to recite kalima. That haram, not only are you doing, you bring your children onto it also. Stay away from this, and what will Allah give you? Inna Allah Ta'ala la yuhi ila shajaratil jannah an isma'i ibadi alladhina shaghalu anfusahum bidhik anil ma'azifi wal qainat bidhikri fatusmi'ahum bi aswatin ma sami'a al insu wal jinnu mithlaha. Wa qala sallallahu alayhi wa sallam aydan ma min abdin yadkhulu al jannah illa wa yajlisu inda ra'sihi wa inda rijlayhi thintayni min al hur al ayn tughanniyanihi bi ahsani sawtin sami'ahu al insu wal jinn. O kama qala sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Janabi Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, that ummati of mine who when the music blares will cover up his ears, will not listen to the haram music of this world, in Jannat Allah will command two hoors to sit at his head, two hoors will sit at his feet, the trees of Jannat, the leaves of Jannat will be commanded, now play music. Play music. These women whose voices are such that if a dead man had to hear her, he would come to life. If a living person had to hear her, his liver will split as a result of joy. If she had to spit, the waters of the oceans of the world will become sweet. She will start singing, and the trees will start singing, and the birds will start singing. Bi ahsani sawtin sami'ahu al-ins wal jinn. Such a beautiful and a melodious orchestra will occur in Jannat for this Jannati that no insan or jinnat has heard the like of it.
نورٌ على مر الزمان تألقا وأضاء للدنيا طريقا مشرقا وهدى من الرحمن يهدينا به للصالحات وللمكارم والتقى.